Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to do some Lost Alpha with me. And currently I am at the site of a mindless mayhem in army warehouses. The mutants are still about. I haven't yet gone after Mad Dog because I want to do stuff inside the house first. Also, from the other builds, I remember that I was very anxious to loot everybody, like, immediately. But I don't remember why. I think there was an issue with the bodies disappearing, but I don't think it's an issue anymore. And, ooh, very nicely shelled vodka. I don't think it's an issue in 407 builds anymore, so I don't know. Anywho, I discovered that there's some stuff here. Ooh, upgrade info. Download. Mad Dog's affirmation. Well, that's rich. The other stuff is the same as everywhere else. Also, where did the mouse go? Okay, here. Also, in the other room. Yoink. So this is the second set of fine work tools. I need to figure out whom to give them to, but. I'll figure something out. Now, let's check downstairs as well. Oh yeah, this is no longer the armor. It's an infirmary. Well, this little piggy seems to be stuck. I wanna go after the sniper towers first. They should have good loot. They don't have Dragunovs, okay. Think you can keep it. Although, yeah, keep it. I don't wanna lug around too much junk. Uh oh. Bad. Shit. And so it begins. Okay. Maybe let's not jump down from unknown heights anymore. This will suffice. The night lighting is pretty nice. Let's see, can I cross this gap via the roof? Oh, yes, I can. Whee! Ow. Okay, no injuries. Just a little bit of owie. Where is your weapon? Oh, he has the same one. Let's try to find that bundle of joy that was by that building. Oh, Mad Dog, I guess, running around. Oh, well, let him. I want to loot. If a piggy bites him, all the better. So I wonder if I get up to a tower, will I be able to get Mad Dog from there? Oh, also before I do anything, let's check this affirmation. You are the dog. I downloaded some sort of upgrade info, but I guess I'll have to check that later, since I don't remember which bits can I view from where. Oh, okay, I guess he has run back to the tunnel. As for the others, it would seem that that the scripted blowout wipes out the base. I'm just gonna loot then. Or not. Wait. Oh. Fuck! I almost had him. Alright, where was I? I want to use the same path because it seems to me that I can angle towards him very well from here, even if he comes out of the tunnel. Also, I wonder, why did he come out in the first place? Like, did the mutants chase him, or is he moving about more freely now? Ooh, mines do not want. in the tunnel. He is now near the tunnel. Ah, shit! Ah! I should have known. Damn it! Oh. Oh, shit, I'm still here. Okay. In a minute. Okay, we're back here. So... gift for you. Whoopsie. Oh, he dead. Manual save. Okay, there's some sort of artifact over there. And I think it's an electrical kind. I think it's flash. Don't mind if I do. Okay, guys, what you're doing? Cool. Okay. Here's an idea. Now that I have a Winter, I could go and deliver that Groza. How much do you want for Gordon? Deal, but let me take these artifacts off first. Also, let's drink. Put it away. Okay. Right. These guys pushed me too far. Okay, now. Yo. So, Gordon. Yes. Ooh, it's like we never left. Oh fuck, I left the flashlight on. I hope the battery isn't too drained. Okay, I can't get in from here. I have a natural disdain for doors. Yo, nimble! Actually, save first. Okay, yo. Take the Groza. Yeah, I think it's better if he owes me. Go, go, go. Chop, chop. Uh-oh, uh-oh. We got a blast of Green Cordon. But Nimble's walking like there's no care in the world. Oh well. I hope the blood sucker goes another way. So now you're running. Why weren't you running before? All right. I'm not entirely sure, but I think he relocates here now. Okay, so this doesn't influence the suit. Okay, never mind. Right, so and now that we're done here, I'm gonna close the door here and we'll take a guided tour straight to Yantar. Also, it seems that there's some daylight. Poof. I'll see about that bloodsucker. Go away, dog. Oh, here it is. It seems that it's running away from me. He's a shy one, fortunately. Now what I want to see is whether Fox wants the upgrade info that I got. Yo! Hi, you already have the fine tools. Okay. Yo. Come on. Yo. Oh, actually, let's do a series of the mutant park quests for Seed as well. This is always a good source of income. Let the guide sleep a little bit longer. You again. What are you doing here? See now. Oh, I don't have a pseudoduck tail, do I? And I don't have a jellyfish. Let's see. Zombie hand. This.
Taro, что притащил?
I will do as much as I can. Oh, he sells this as well. 1 ruble cheaper than Sakharov. How about these? Zombie hand, got it.
Привет.
Oh, okay, so Pseudodog Tail is the last one. Gotcha. Yeah, that should do. Dude. Yeah. So the rest of the stuff comes with me. Yantar. Maybe one extra pistol here. Yeah, I'll bring the food to Yantar. Yo. You want pistol? Vodka. There. Trade. Okay, now let me pass. Dude! Oh, you little. This is not the time or place. Don't you me. Get away. Get away from the stairs, idiot. Dude. Oh, golly. If I move farther away, will you then leave? Okay, he's leaving. Goodie. Let's get out of the basement. Stamped. Okay. And now for the finishing touch. Oh, the guy is still asleep. I don't want to be a dick, but I need to be going. So, let's go to Yantar. Yup. I hope there aren't any zombies. Ooh, look, the sun is even more up. Okay, let's eat something. And you're still stuck. You're supposed to be scientist, like smart and stuff. Alrighty, let's close this door. Keep the rest on me. Okay, so right now I think I'm gonna use this one for a while. Not this one though. And this one will have to wait until I get more ammo. There. Beautiful. And I can alternate between the two pistols. Shh. Okay, Professor. Bam. Bam. So I wonder if Krugloff has some new info now. Of course I can't get into the shed, can I? Yo, dude! Get away from the door! Ugh. Also, I can see that. Oh, okay. This door is getting weird because of all the grinding. So, okay. Well. Rumors. No. Wait, wait, wait. Of course, I don't remember. I mean, I don't know when I might visit the forest again. Oh my god, look at you guys, you have wrecked a door. I have no idea when I might visit the forest again, but who knows, I might at some point. Yo! Nice. Oh no. Right. I am definitely not gonna barge into the bar just like that. So I'm gonna take my time. We're definitely gonna start a new episode, and then I will see what I can do. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you soonish, and then I think in the next episode I will examine all the entries in BDA that were recovered. So yeah, bye.